freaking bright outside for November 29th. It's 70 degrees and windy.
Howdy, y'all. It's Ryan from RNA Music, deep in the heart of Texas.
Yeah.
That's where I'm at today. How's it going? How is your Saturday going? Good?
I hope. Hope so. Yeah.
It's a small business Saturday. Today is the day you should go out and support your small local businesses and small mom and pop shops around the country. We've had a busy day at work today, taught some lessons, had some special deals. We sold some stuff from D'Addario. My buddy Steven came by to show me his new guitar that he got.
That's pretty tasty. Sweet.
Steve likes guitars. I got a new Slouchie Beanie today. So excited. I have a couple. You may have noticed from my other videos, I have a few beanies. Some are form-fitted, some are slouchy. Angela makes these with her Lawley's Loops business. She finished it today. So excited.
What you doing?
I'm finishing your beanie. Your slouchy beanie.
I'm so excited.
I know.
I got a new one. It's two-tone.
Two-tone.
What are you doing, Aiden?
He's watching a movie.
On the iPad?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Awesome.
In.
In. Out.
Then out.
Yeah. And then this goes around his head. This will gather up.
And I'll be cool.
And it'll be nice and slouchy.
Well, I'll be toasty and warm.
Yeah, you'll definitely be toasty and warm.
I will look cool.
That will be, that is for sure. That's for sureness. Yep.
Here, watch it.
Still finishing off some of our holiday snacks that we had left over, like some fudge.
Holiday fudge leftover. Oh Lord.
I want it.
I'm gonna have to go back on my fitness routine soon and diet. My buddy Brad came by and picked up his guitar. Thanks, Brad. Brad took part of our Black Friday mega deal that I had yesterday on certain guitars, and Brad snagged one. Brad's actually a friend of mine. We've been friends for a long time, and he's actually one of my very first customers. Him and Paul DeJaro were actually my very first customers back when RD Music opened up about 5 years ago. So, return customer. I'm glad Brad got that Schecter guitar. He's going to love it. Well, I'm about to head to the casa. I'm going to go lay down because it's been a long day. It's been a busy couple of days. And I've actually got a headache right now, which is not good. Take some ibuprofen, drink some water, go have a snooze, I guess. So it's been an awesome couple of days. We sold several Chapman guitars, which was good, and pretty happy about that. Looks like I will be packing some guitars for shipping tomorrow. Just got an email. All right, hope you guys had a great Saturday. Let me know, respond below, let me know what you did today, and if you had some musical adventures, I hope so. And we'll talk to you soon. Thank you guys so much. We appreciate all of you, our friends and family and customers around the world. Keep the music alive. The music needs you.